This is what it's like after shooting
at Salt Springs. It's freezing. Created a bunch of really cool stuff for OnlyFans and got some awesome footage playing around with the GoPro, following around some critters, and now kind of just enjoying this beautiful, lovely scenery while also warming up and getting ready for the next adventure that comes. Just wanted to show you a little behind the scenes of what's going on. Bye.